century.
Hiya.
Good day at the office, darling.
Well, phones are busy. Everyone was out most of the day. I think Matthew skived off for a nap this afternoon. And Jimmy, the leader's moaned about his laptop being lit.
He must have all his high-powered wheelings and dealings stored on it.
Him? High-powered? He's been faffing for days over a bit of land he wants.
Well, what's all that about, then?
Well...
Don't make fun of him. Ever.
What are you doing here?
Waiting for a bus.
I don't think that's very wise.
Yeah, well, I don't do wise.
Well, perhaps you should start if you and me
are... Oh, don't come that. You just blanked me in there.
And why do you think that was?
Because you'd sooner speak to that prawn Sugden.
Are you jealous?
Listen, you stuck up, Mer. I could go down for robbing that office, so don't string me along.
Do you really think I am?
You're going to need me if you're taking on that lot.
Yeah, and I appreciate your support.
Yeah. But if I was to let it slip that you were behind the break-in...
Oh, don't threaten me, Kane.
I'm not.
Hey, I really am grateful. Look, I've been meaning to give you this. Now, I know you don't just want a handful of cash.
Well, I never say no.
Neither do I. I do need you. And if you stick by me, well, then you might get what you want.
You want it as much as me.
You could be right.
Where are you going?
See a man about something.